Check Discord's Twitter. Oh, I gotta start the run then. Messages won't load. Oh, you're right. Damn. I'm still in this VC. But no one's gonna join because I'm lonely. The fuck? Why is Cortana here? I will join. Well, unfortunately, sir, you're not in the boys, so you cannot join. Why are you not in the boys? Because to get into the boys, you need to be liked by Acrid. And, unfortunately, to be liked by Acrid is extremely difficult. Dude, Acrid's definitely, like, I don't know if I should say that. Never mind. Acrid likes me, man. He has said that. Okay, so if he likes you, then why hasn't he invited you to the boys? That's my question? Just like, the factions don't add up, man. Ask him. I'm good, man. Bro, my hair is getting out of control, dude. Stop with the tomatoes, man. These are crazy. I've had enough tomatoes thrown at me today. See if I can join DC. Yeah, you can join DC. You can start with messages. Yeah, I cannot stop playing with this case. How did I splash, man? I got high warp though. The splash definitely loses more time than high warp saves though. The cutscene now. You're feeling so weird, man. Probably because you raised Dan stuff and abandoned me. Listen, the business meetings are fun, dude. Chill out. We talk about Raid Shadow Legends. I'm not gonna do that sponsored stream, dude. You can't pay me enough. I just can't fake, I just can't be fake. I can't fake that emotion for money, dude. It's not something I can just do. This fucking man is so hard, dude. Feel like I need to shake more. Fuck. I don't wanna know what paces is. I don't really care. It's gonna die. Anyway. We're aware of an issue causing message failures. You're out of sand.
Yeah.
That's the pace. I'm out of sand. That's all that should matter, really. I mean, Jambo's out here getting a fucking 10-14. Dude, I still cannot believe that. Legitimately, like, 16 seconds slow. So fucking crazy, dude. I like that shit. I'm a big fan of that. I mean, cause that's like what I used to do. Right? That's a little 40. That was not risky at all. Probably like a frame from balking. Anyway. Dude, it's hard for me to speak. I forgot to take my vitamin D today, guys. I'm gonna take it. They're like little, I don't even know if these do anything, dude. I've literally chewed one. It doesn't even taste that bad. Don't ask me why I chewed one. I mean, I've been taking them for like 2 weeks, I think. Fucking guy in your chat today sounded like a bot. Interesting. Mitch better. That's comical. Make nut tutorial. Thank you. That's a good message. Listen, man, it was probably Mitch, dude. On an alt account. Chaos P4 rolls, so true. What? The fuck just happened? That was so weird. I'm actually curious to see what this run is. I don't know if I want to check though. You know what? Maybe I just won't check it as a joke. Yeah, I just won't check it as a joke. You're ahead? Don't tell me that. I'm behind, bro. I'm like plus 40 right now, actually. The no reset. Yeah, plus 45, damn. You were just joking, man. Love being plus 45. Thought Stravman it into existence. I'm gonna guess this run was like a 1750 wooded exit. That's my guess. I'm pretty bad at guessing, though. That was scary, I agree. I don't know why. Woohoo! What was that? Uh-huh. Great globe. That loss was fucking terrible. Cap throw list, Giga Chad. It's pretty easy. I feel like it does, like, it's pretty low risk. I don't know. I mean, that last was a train wreck, so... You get a shitty bounce? Damn. That sucks. It just works for me. I don't know. I feel like it's, like, as risky as cap throwing. Bro, those... Like, what were those rolls, dude? Good pattern will ease the pain. That is, yeah. So I will get a good pattern. So fucking copium, dude. Nutsack? I hope it's nutsack, dude. That it's just so fitting if it's nutsack. No, this isn't the right position. It's a good pattern, though. Yeah, it's a good pattern. Oh. Thanks, game. Appreciate you. Appreciate it. And that's like a 24-35. Heads up, Yurika. I'm not looking at splits, by the way. Thanks, you look. Beautiful start to Day Metro. I'm gonna start being leaner and just jinxing myself, just typing in like, this is gonna gold and shit like that. That's weird. I should probably put I'm not looking at splits in my title, but I kind of forgot. I don't know what this is, dude. I'm lost. I don't know what the pace is. I'm lost. I'm not Tischl, man. Tischl is like a clock. I'm not Tyrone either. Tyrone can probably like guess every single exit that he has. I just can't do it. I'm just lost. It could be a fucking 2850. It could be a fucking, I don't even know. 2845. I know it's a 28 at least. It's at least a 28. No way, it's not a 28. 2859.99. Damn, that was way off. What the fuck? Amazing gold fire! Got hella speed. Are you taking a walk? Yeah, dude. What the fuck? Dude, that's, this play is just impossible, man. Fuck that shit. Dude, I had a cab throw because like my angle was just so fucking bad. I Not even fucking close. That was weird. At least Spines are in a good place. Here. Good stuff, man. Yes. What an amazing split. Okay, calm down. Fine. That was slow. That was pretty slow. Reset right now? Is it dead? I killed it. What even killed it, man? What, did I? I don't know, man. The snow was just terrible, I guess. I lost 20 into the blowy Joey room. Sounds about right. Getting that spiny manip like that definitely loses about 20. Dude, imagine if it actually lost 20. It'd be so sad. That'd be awful, yeah. Like, come on, dude. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay. Take a deep breath. Everything's okay. Tell me if that split, cause like, if it didn't, we're kinda fucked. Okay, thank fuck. Cause sometimes that doesn't split. one shake? What is that? Is that what ducks walk on? For the OB? Oh, oh, the moon. Yeah, you just gotta practice it, man. It's hard, but... I'm pretty good at the OB, I'd say. I'm alright. That's a bit shaky, but... That's fast, yeah. It's like 0.2 faster. I think. A couple frames. It's a lot easier, dude. Probably 0.2 faster for me, because my spin pounds are fucking awful. Amazing! That was actually good. Not even being sarcastic. Hey, so I think I'm on? I'm not sure, dude. I have no fucking idea. I have no fucking idea, dude. I'm lost. I'm just playing the game, dude. I'm not worrying about that shit. Push, 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 push. No. Fuck! How did that work?! That was the worst block jump in existence, man. That was all skill, of course. I'll take it, dude. That was also all skill, dude. What? Whatever. Yeah, his run sucks now. GET THE GODDAMN GLOBE! Alright. It's fine. Can I even PB anymore? Is it dead? Someone tell me if it's dead. PB pays still? Okay. I'll keep playing. I just assume every mistake is just gonna kill the run. God, dude. Yikes. I'm not even nervous, dude. I just hope Bowser's goes well, and I hope I don't kill the run to Pipeless. Cause I will do it, dude. I'm gonna do it, man. Dude, I know if I break both the boxes, dude, I can't resist, dude. I literally can't resist, man. It's just like a tantalizing thing, dude. It's like right in front of you and you're in that moon cutscene and you're like, fuck man, I wanna save this 1.5, dude. Like just think about how easy it is and like oh. I mean, I'm doing way harder shit. Like, my shard- the shit I do in shards is way harder than Pipeless. I'm gonna be honest. Way harder. Like, holy fuck. I might minimize chat. I'm gonna minimize it, sorry Tyrone. That was sketchy, but it worked. Bunnies, I guess. A little shaky, honestly, but I feel like that's understandable. Okay. No! Fuck off! I'm not doing it! Go fuck yourself! Not worth it! Thank you. Excuse me. Listen, guys, I've been doing this shit for years. Shit ain't nothing. Dude, there's gonna be a delayed react. Well, depending on what the time is, and if I PB. Cause I literally have no, I have not looked at the splits a single time this run. I have no fucking clue what the pace is. I have no idea. I don't know. I'm just playing the game, dude. I have no fucking idea. I think it's good. I think it could PB because people are telling me it could PB, but I just don't know. I have no clue. I don't know. I know I fucked up luncheon a bit. This Bowser's was okay. I mean, I fucked up mech a bunch. But, I'm not looking at chat. But, yeah, I have no idea. Probably not 57 pace. Because, I had a lot of mistakes. Definitely not 57 pace. Which is fine. I don't really care. That would be crazy. I'm guessing, like, I don't want to say what I'm guessing. I don't know. I have no expectations. No expectations. The time is what I get. It is what it is. You know? I was way too far back on the Sphinx, dude. That probably lost me a shitload. Yeah, no. Fuck that shit. Probably lost like 3, 4, maybe. It's fine, dude. It's a lot less than if I would have went with that ground pound, because that ground pound was fucking cursed. And I would have bonked for sure. Dying, man. Yeah, I don't care about this run anymore. That mistake was just amazing. Man, did I really care about it in the first play? Not really. I'm just kind of playing the game. And if that mistake cost me a PB, it's okay. I will finish the run. Not doing the Stratos line. Bah, bah, bah. ridiculous. GG. Terrible pillar room. Absolutely atrocious. It's because I looked over at the pillar too long. Alright, I don't know what it is. Don't really. Let me check my OBS. Hey, that's cool. Hey, 19.